Why the hell am I back here? This doesn't make any sense to be all the way back here. One's Melkaya. There's Melkaya. Seriously, who thought this would be a good idea? Oh, I went that way. Can't believe I have to go all the way. Like, this isn't cool in any ways. Oh, I need to use this. I need to use the portal to open the door. Yeah. Oh, look! It's my favorite part! Platforming! That sucks, because it's 3D. Kill this guy. Okay. Don't even have my death staff to help me this time. There's spikes on it. Okay. There's spikes on both sides, but you have to hit it from the front. Why not? There better be some souls around here. No? Great! I get to just stand around and let my health regenerate. fine. The hell was that? Oh! It saved everything except where I was. That's fantastic. So yes, I did end up looking up a walkthrough for this. Wow, it even saved... Okay. Now I'm angry. It saved where the Death Staff was, but it didn't save where I was. Whatever. Just gotta make this thing fall. Go over there while I retrieve the Death Staff. Oh, come on. No, 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 no. There we go. It's far more like it. I mean, it does make sense why you have to put the block over here, because, you know, you have to lift it up against the wall, but still, I'm angry that it had to be done this way. That's all I know. All I did was do the walkthrough. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do now. Or the only part of the walkthrough I've... Oh, no, I got it. Okay. There. Oh, come on. I have to abandon my Death Staff. Great. I saw a soul. I guess it doesn't... Okay. Cool. More waiting. Oh, soul? There we go. No, 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 no. Okay. Back to being confused. Wait a second. All right. Now I'm extremely sure that I know what I'm doing. I just have to be able to do it. Come on. Come on. There we go. Alright. Let's just face the right way. Now, my physical body should, or soul body, whatever, shouldn't be able to touch it, and it didn't. I was right. Finally, I was right about one part of this. Oh, come on. I'm guessing you're the block? No? Okay, okay, yeah, so these are blocks. Good to know. Oh. I didn't know the torches were weapons. What the hell? Kidding me? I have to rotate it? How the hell do I rotate it? Let's see. That didn't do it. Okay. There. That should do it. That was interesting, annoying, but interesting. That's another block I have to push. Are we seriously still doing block puzzles? Amazing. Even more amazing. It all just goes back to here. Okay. Maybe this will do it. I don't have to glide all the way over there, do I? I probably do. Actually, let's see. If I go ghost. Surprise, surprise, nothing changes. And I very much doubt that I need to glide all the way over there. And I need to find a portal. You know, I should have known better than to do a series of this. Last time I did a series of an old... Or, not a series, but last time I played one of Eidos' old games, the original Tomb Raider, and we're back to that story. Just, I had to use a walkthrough for everything after the second level. This was such a bad idea.